Hi everybody. So today I am going to discuss about pulse oxymeter. Quoted in a stop.